thought I might not be able to block that.
It was close. But you gave yourself enough time. I was going to get chipped out anyway, so I had to go for it. Good situation for
you. Did he get DP?
He doesn't have invisibility, huh?
Oh, yeah. The EX one might.
I held it all the time.
Oh, no. No,
it's yeah, I wasn't sure if that would go through. That's so oh, wake up EX duck. I didn't know they had invincibility, but you're probably right.
Oh, snap?
Yeah, that ultra at the beginning, when I tried to ultra you back, I didn't know.
That makes sense.
Kieran, how do I do the rose, dude? Do you know?
Oh, uppercut. Jet upper.
Lengthy.
Down and taunt. You can FADC it too for extra troll points. Oh, okay. Thank you. Good.
Charge.
Oh! Oh wow!
That shit is fast.
Yeah, it is. It's a faster one.
Holy crap.
It's a nightmare for fireball characters, as you can imagine.
Yeah, I thought that was hella free. He's blocking.
Yeah. The battle has begun!
Beat a lot.
Okay.
The fierce one, does it have any invincibility or?
No. I don't think so. Light one has strike invincibility, which is a
okay.
Yeah, which would be good in that situation.
I think that's what I've been needing.
Yeah, you need a light one. On wake up, I either do light or EX.
Okay.
Jealous niggas move back, cause you see it all.
Stinger her hands. It's minus eight.
Oh shit.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you. Is that Kieran?
Yeah. What about the check?
Always. Thanks, Kieran. Isn't that song where he like gets kidnapped or whatever?
Yep.
Yeah.
That was super early stuff. The Looney.
Yeah, that's funny. Guns and roses, running from past as usual, dumping my phone back. And when the phone came, I left my nuts hang. Guns bang, 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 bang. Close caskets, funeral, guns and roses, running from past as usual, dumping my phone back. And when the phone came, I left my nuts hang. Guns bang, 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 bang.
Minus eight.
Got the Waluigi costume. Feels like Waluigi, dude.
Oh, fuck.
So much more awkward epic seeing off the jab than a pierce. I don't think I've ever done that with a character. So you do that sometimes, like FABC, like jab, flash kick?
Yeah.
What's the move called anyway? You know?
Psycho Sting, I think.
You do like the jab one FABC?
Yeah.
For some reason, that's just super awkward for me right now.
Sounds to me with Saget a lot too. If I try to do jab uppercut FABC.
Yeah!
I get jab FABC a lot.
Walk up, get hit.
Sure.
Is hurting.
It is
charging all the time.
Oh shit.
And it's like I want a jab fix, so I know I don't have to charge that hard.
Yeah.
You know, but I'm just like
oh yeah.
A little tense.
Oh shit. Third strike requested. The Shakira. Keeping the jams rolling.
I hit that button like 20 times at the end of the match. So medium.
Definitely level up.
Yeah.
At least one of the characters that defines the fucking first strike.
He really is.
His theme alone is one of the best. Somebody request Dudley theme, please.
Oh, it's unsafe.
He has a projectile. That's
dead world like no existence. Like a raft that storm, wiping it calm. Strong force like population across town. I'll if I survive that.
Hey, this track is so sick. I'm about to find out the Dudley theme.
Because of that, now my life is much better. This is making history. The age will tell you much better. Who's best in the challenge could really blow up your spot. Mix a little Capcorn with T.O. What you got? An unbelievable force. Too much power to try to get into. Catch us on the next sequence.
A little more than you got it. Right on, Doug.
To try to bring me down, but I got almighty one on my side holding it down. This time I'm moved on, bigger things, bigger contenders. Get this paper from winning matches and money spenders. Once you get your type, show what shit gon' be. It's on in the new world of Street Fighter 3. So I'm moved on, and my life is much better. On to bigger things, but we hustle forever. We cut your life short. Cause you thought it was clever. It's all about the family. We stay inside it forever. Yo, I moved on. Now my life's much better. Now we on some bigger things. But we hustle forever. I cut your life short. Cause you thought it was clever. It's all about the family. We stay inside it forever.
Character, it feels like it's a well-designed character.
I thought she was level 3. Like, I thought she was, like, OP, you know? Like, now I'm playing like, oh, wow.
It's pretty limited.
Limited. She really doesn't have damage output.
The Stinger's nice, but, yeah, it's not.
She doesn't really have explosive combos like a lot of characters, you know?
Fucking Dudley. A couple times I just took half your life bar in a second. That's not even the best combo. I'm just doing this. Amateur.
And a lot of characters like that
Evil Ryu.
I feel like her best option for like capitalizing is just to get another mix-up. You know, she's like one of those mix-up characters, like Guy or something, you know? It's like,
right.
I'm not damage output, but check this mix-up. She's definitely more like that.
I feel it.
I dig it,
though.
Unfair advantage. The Dudley music.
I know. Kicking into the fifth gear now. That Kazuya punch.
Yeah.
almost tied up.
I was just trying to like mind fuck you and slip a throw in there right there.
Okay.
Cause I was trying to just go like crazy right there. I was kind of just like,
I filtered in the first round.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, okay, this is different.
No, I just mean like mostly like those last 10 seconds. I was just kind of like going around, just like, I was doing crazy shit, trying to get a throw.